Ever wonder why professional artists use gray, not white palettes? It's because paint, when it sits on a neutral gray, toned surface, looks a lot more like it'll look on your painting. White palettes are much brighter than most toned paintings, and because they reflect light and create shadows, they can distort the color that you see. You can see in this example just how different the same color can look based on the surface it sits on.